In this example, we will learn how to print the multiplication table for a number n. We'll be printing r rows. So r is also passed as the input. Here n is equal to 5 and r is equal to 12. So we'll be printing the multiplication table as 1 into 5 is equal to 5, 2 into 5 is equal to 10, and so on till 12 into 5 is equal to 60, because r is equal to 12. So now let's look at the code. We are having two input values, that is n and r. So we'll declare the variables for that. Now we are getting them as input. I'm having 2%Ds because there are two input values, and I'm separating them by comma. Now the row is a variable because it goes from 1 to r. So I'm just introducing another variable called row. Now I'll be having a loop, let's say for loop, so that row starts with 1 and then it goes on incrementing, getting incremented till row becomes r. So I have this condition, row is less than rr, because it increases in the loop, we have to use row plus plus, right? And then print the values. So if we observe the output, there are three values involved. That is, this is the row, this is the n value which is passed as input, and then this is row star n, that is row multiplied with n. So we are going to give 3%Ds, and then in between whatever the hard-coded values, we are going to give it as such, right? Now the first percentage d, the value of row should be passed, and for the second percentage d, value of n should be passed, and for the third percentage d, row star n should be passed as the value. Now because each row has to be printed in a separate line, that is another line, I am having slash n finally. Now let's execute the program. 5, 12, so we have the output.